What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we will talk about how to fix the error message which says this computer does not meet the minimum requirement for installing the software. We will show you the steps you have to use to fix this problem, so watch the complete video. And just in case if our steps do not help you to fix the error message, then you can visit to our forum page and there you can ask your question. Now let's talk about the steps you have to use. On your keyboard, press and hold the Windows icon key and then press R. And here you have to type this command dxdiag and click on OK. You will see the display tab in here, click on it. And you will see the name of your Intel graphic card driver in here. Let's take an example. You have Intel HD Graphics 630. You can go on internet, or either the best thing you can do, you can visit to Microsoft catalog page. The link is given in the description and here you can type your graphic card name. Let's assume we have Intel HD graphic card 630. So let me type in here. All right. Click on search and here you can see you have the graphic card driver information. As I have a Windows 10, I'm gonna look into the information for Windows 10. Let me click on it. Here you can see the information, the driver model Intel HD graphic 610 and Intel HD graphic 630. It's between like the series from 6110 to between 630. So I can download this HD graphic card on my PC. Simply click on this download button. Click on this link. And this will start downloading on your PC. Alright, here you can see it's downloaded. Now let's go into the download folder. Click on File Explorer. On the left hand side you will see downloads. Click on it. Here you will see the graphic card driver. Let me extract it. As you can see, I have all the extracted files in here. It's better for you to create a folder and extract in the folder. Just simply do a right click and click on extract file. And in the download folder, create a new folder where you can, you know, simply do a right click, or either you can click on new folder and in the download create a new folder and extract all the files in there. Alright, I have all the files in the download. Now click on Windows icon, click on Device Manager, here click on Display Adapter, click on this arrow. Here you will see your graphic card name up here. Do a right click, click on update driver, click on browse my computer for drivers, click here, let me pick from the list of available driver, click on have disk, click on browse, and here we have to open a download folder. So let's search for the download folder. Here we have. And you can see the file name is already selected. Simply click on open. Afterwards, click on OK and it will show you the list of model number, means the driver name up there. Simply select your graphic driver and click on next to install it. And after, it will show you a prompt to restart your computer. Simply restart your computer and that will install your Intel HD graphics 630, the latest version on your PC. I hope our method will help you to fix the problem. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.